Tonight, the Avon local school district is mourning the loss of Kaleb Keffer, a 16-year-old high school junior who died in a car accident this weekend. Avon superintendent confirmed that Kaleb died on Saturday. He was known to be an outstanding wrestler for the district. A candlelight vigil in his honor will take place on Wednesday night.